Apple Records and the KGB. So, no funny business.
Are you already on?